Assalamualaikum and hi to those that are watching this video. Now, I am going to introduce and explain about an aquatic plant. To be specific, it is categorized in mangrove plant. The plant scientific name is Excoecaria agaloca, which in local, we say that as pokok buta-buta. I want to inform you guys that all the samples in this video is actually provided by my friend who collected the sample near her house in Sarawak. So, let's check it out. Okay, so this is the habitat of the plant, Excoecaria agaloca. Okay. This is the habitat where the plants live. So, okay, kawasan dia yang sekarang ni ialah Nipah frutica. Nama lokal dia actually pokok Nipah. And then yang sekarang ni pokok Happy, pokok Avicennia species. Tapi tak dapat identify the specific species sebab tak ada buah. And tu akar Avicennia. Kira tu dah kira masuk habitat Avicennia lah. So, kembali kepada pokok kita, pokok buta-buta. Itu akar dia. Akar pokok buta-buta tu lah, nampak tak dia macam terkeluar sikit kan daripada tanah tu kan. So, dekat sini ada sebenarnya tu buah dia. Bukan buah, bunga. Sorry, bunga dia. Okay, bunga dia. Untuk pengetahuan semua, pokok buta-buta ni sebenarnya dioecious plant, which is actually the male and female reproductive plant tu the asing lah. So the ada asing-asing. And pokok ni lebih kurang tinggi dia actually 5-6 meter. And then sekarang selain Nipah dengan Avicennia tu, kita ada juga Cryptocoryne yang kecil-kecil tu pokok dia. Cuma tak dapat juga nak identify. And pokok ni sebenarnya kecil lagi, so buah dia tak adalah macam mungkin tak matang lagi kot. Bunga dia ada tapi buah dia tak ada. So agak sedih jugalah sebab tak jumpa buah kan. Okay, so sekarang ni kita ada daun yang masih attached dekat dahan dia tu. So kat sini we can see that the arrangement of the leaves here is alternate and spiral. Yang tu apical bud dia. Tu apical bud dia. Tu bukan yang kita potong, tu apical bud dia. And then tu bunga dia. Bunga dia macam tu lah rupa dia, bunga dia bila attached dekat dahan dia tu. So bunga dia inflorescence dia actually catkin and axillary. Catkin tu macam anggur sikit bentuk dia, macam gugus-gugus kan. Next we have right now the leaves, pokok buta-buta punya daun. So we can see that actually surface dia smooth, okay, and one of the green, and the apex is acute and margin dia smooth and entire. Plate shape dia elliptical. Under surface dia pun smooth and light green. And kalau kita perasan actually daun ni kita tengok apex dia tu acute. Okay, apex dia acute, dia punya base pun acute, and dia ada pendekel yang akan attach dekat dahan dia lah, macam kita tengok tadi kan. So ya, tu bahagian daun. So sekarang this is like in details lah dia punya bunga. Kita boleh tengok dia punya bunga tu macam saya cakap tadi, inflorescence catkin axillary. Okay, so we are coming to the end, and these are all the photos that my friend took for me at the site sample. And yeah, I hope that Those that watching this video will get a little info about this plant, and I think it's quite fun to learn the plant, and especially it is mangrove plant, it is not even terrestrial. So yeah, hope you enjoy it. Bye bye.